So I don't work on House of Cards. My name's Jed Dietz, I'm the director of the film festival. And we had the most amazing screening last night of this film you're about to see. So honored to have some of the cast. It's really great. And I just want to thank you guys for what you do for the state of Maryland. It's a huge opportunity for all of us, and I hope the state and the political forces will help us grow production in the state. It's a hugely important thing. We had 5 or 6 films in the festival, documentaries and narratives that depended on this crew. So thank you very much. So this theater was built in 1915. That's the beginning of movies. I mean, that was the year Birth of the Nation came out, first commercial success. It was a movie theater for 100 years. It closed down late 70s. Many owners evolved with the technology, evolved with the type of filmmaking, the film going you wanted to have in Baltimore. It was a foreign film house right at the end. John Waters always said it was a very exotic, you could come here and have espresso and see breasts. this is an amazing movie. It was a great thing for us to show it. I mean, nobody knows at this stage with any film, but won an award at South By, a huge audience response last night. I think it's really got a chance to get great traction. We got another local film that opens Friday night called Sollers Point. Matt Porterfield, so you know, get that word out too. This weekend is that opening weekend for distribution in America. We want to support that film, so let people know about it. Tonight is to celebrate this great film, All Square, and a wonderful, wonderful actor, a great human being, Michael Kelly.
You guys. I'm gonna make it quick. Timmy, wanna come up? Tim Brainer, I know a lot of y'all gotta work tomorrow. I don't, so
love it.
But thank you from the bottom of my heart, everyone, the state of Maryland, the Film Commission, everybody. Thank you for hosting this lovely night, but thank you for all your hard work, all of you. Working the film, really, truly, from the bottom of both of our hearts, you kicked ass, and I think you'd be really happy, man. We made a really cool movie, so I hope you dig it. Thank you, man. I love you all. I'm so thankful for every one of you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for being part of it. This doesn't happen without you guys. I hope you're happy with it.
It did happen.